100 Fly, the prince and the tramp. There once was a prince. The prince always dressed in fine clothes. He had a gold cloth, crown, and a long robe and red shoes. When the prince walked down the street of the city, everybody would say, "We love the prince. He is so handsome." When the prince was hungry, people would bring food to him. Then the prince would say to himself, "Everybody loved me." When the prince was tired of walking, people would give him a horse to ride. One day the prince met a tramp. This tramp did not have a gold crown of a log rope or red shoes. This tramp did not have any shoes. He had an old shirt with holes in it, but that tramp looked just like the prince. The tramp said, "How strange you look just like me." The prince said, "Let us have some fun. I will dress like you and you will dress like me." So the prince put on the tramp's clothes and the tramp put on the gold crown and the long robe and the red shoes. The tramp looked just like the prince. The tramp led the prince and walked down the street. And what do you think happened? All the people looked at the prince and said, "Tramp said, we love the prince." A man came up to the tramp and said, "If you are trying to walk, you may have my horse." A lady came up to the tramp and said, "You must be hungry. Come to my house, and I will give you a big meal. But the real prince did not have a good time when he walked on the street. If the of the city people said, 'Get out of here, you tramp.' The prince was hungry. He wanted something to eat, so he went up to a man and said, "I am hungry. Give me something to eat." But the man said, "Get out of here, you tramp." The prince was sad. He said to himself, I didn't know how hard it is to be a tramp." The real prince met the tramp the next day. The prince said, "You will come and live with me, you will never be a tramp again. So the prince took the tramp home, and year later, the prince became king. He never forgot the day that he was a tramp. He tried to help all of the tramp in the city. He said, the people love me because I have fine clothes. I will give the tramp nice clothes so the people will love them too. And that's what the good king did. The end.